So for our 5-star cone change of direction drill here, we've got our set point in the midline right here. We've got 5 cones around the outside, roughly a few meters apart from the midline here. We've got it set up with 5 different points in a star pattern. So what we're looking to do is run up to each cone, change direction back to the midline before moving on to the next one. So we'll go from the start,